Few days to the Ekiti June 18, 2020 governorship election. Candidates of various political parties at different fora have been spotlighting some of the programs they have for Ekiti residents if elected. One of such political gatherings was the recent governorship town hall debate organized in Ado-Ekiti by Dark Communications PLC, owners of Ray Power, AIT and 5G FM, to illustrate the plans and policies of the candidates. According to the organizers, the debate will also help the electorate to make informed decisions on the choice of candidates during the election. Among the candidates present at the event to prove the superiority of their programs over other candidates are a court party candidate, Ruben Famuyebo, Dr. Wole Oluyede of the African Democratic Congress, and the Action Democratic Party candidate, Irelu Kemi Halley.
Storage. We have to improve our seed system, the kind of seeds we plant, and then we have to know how to market what we produce.
I have 3 points agenda for Ekiti: the reclaim agenda, the rebuild agenda, and the return agenda. My reclaim agenda is to take Ekiti State back to where it used to be, to restore our past glory. The rebuild agenda.
Other candidates who also highlighted their projects were Chief Chegwuni of the Social Democratic Party, the All Progressives Congress flag bearer, Biodun Yebanji, and Bisikola Wole of the People's Democratic Party.
I can see prospects for turning this state around, prospects for making it the toast of Nigeria, and that is why I believe I should come over, because I've waited nearly 12 years. I was thinking we would get it done, that some other people will get it done, but it's not done. I believe it can be done, and I believe it must be done.
We are working on 6 pillars of youth development and job creation: human capital development, agri-career development, infrastructure and industrialization, arts, culture and tourism, and good governance.
There is need for us to encourage investors to come to Ekiti. Otherwise, it will just be taxing all these sawmills and petrol stations. It's not enough unless we have these cottage industries here and there. Those are the sectors you can tax and improve on the situation of our IGR. And I believe with time, by the grace of God, when we are able to provide security for people in Ekiti, investors will come in and will be able to show up our IGR.
The candidates presented the ideologies their political parties will be working with if elected, but some schools of thought are of the opinion that the parties should not only make endless pledges to the voting masses because they need their votes, but should fulfill all their campaign promises after winning the June 18 election. Kayo Dadigbele, Pop TV News, Ado-Ekiti.
People of the Fountain.